guys, welcome back to CoPilots. Welcome to a sequel to the first series that we ever did on this channel.
Not just the first series, the very first proper video
that
we've put up.
We're doing Harry Potter 2. Mm.
At least this time you have entertaining people.
Well, anyway.
So, this
game, I don't think either of you guys have played. Have you played this one?
No.
I played it when I was like 10, maybe.
Yeah.
PC version?
No. I played it on the Xbox. Because we had an Xbox.
Yeah.
That's pretty much why we played it on the Xbox.
The Harry Potter
sensible
games,
logic, really.
Yes. Oh, I'm Kate, by the way, if you didn't know.
I'm pretty sure.
I'm pretty sure all of you know me.
You've seen her in the banner, but she's
here.
I'm there. I'm just... Now, here.
We've got a visible camera spectrum that we can pick up all of her, not just her energy that wipes out the room.
We don't have a camera for that!
We don't?
No!
Liam, get down!
But yeah, so this game is probably the one that all of us have played the least, even myself. Like, I played probably the first and the third one. Actually, no, the sixth one I played a fuck ton.
Yeah.
But so... We know this game the least, but also this is the one that this is probably the story in the saga that Sean knows the least.
Yeah, definitely.
So as our little precursor to this, we're going to ask Sean some questions, and he's going to predict a few things that happen in like the beats of the movie or
right.
the game rather, and we're going to see exactly how many of those things happens.
Right. when you're ready.
In the second book and movie.
Yep.
How do they get to Hogwarts?
It's not the train. Because there's a big deal made out of the fact that they don't take the train. Because they can't get to the platform for reasons that I've entirely forgotten.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So they have to go with a car, and that's why the car's on the cover of the book.
Okay, cool. But how do you get a car?
So they take the car, yeah?
Yeah.
But it
flies.
Ah, a flying car.
Yes.
Ridiculous!
It's absurd.
The very idea!
Scandal!
That's. Please let it be a recurring gag.
Of course it is!
Alright, good.
So a flying car. Okay.
Alright.
A flying car. That's interesting. That's a very Harry Potter-esque thing to happen.
Yes. Oh, the Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher is evil, because they always are, except for Lupin, because Lupin is best.
Okay, so who is the Defense Against the Dark Arts?
Haven't a clue. But he's gotta be evil.
Okay.
Although, it's not in the game, but you'll enjoy this. The Defense Against the Dark Arts teacher, they're not gonna use his likeness because it doesn't work that way.
Yeah.
But it's Kenneth Branagh!
Oh, excellent! Yes!
But just in context of just things that we love, it's Tolio from El Dorado!
Yes! And plus he's gonna be in for the new Christopher Nolan movie. That hasn't come out yet.
Exciting!
So I'm really stoked about that.
That's awesome.
In this story, the gang, the main trio, they try and use a special type of potion.
Oh gosh.
But it goes wrong.
Oh!
What do you think happens?
Well, I mean, they all live. You know, that's kind of they're not gonna die.
A wild prediction if I might say so myself.
Yes. There are five more books, I'm assuming. I mean, I know the time turner does lead to severe problems.
Shenanigans occur.
But
we'll
not that.
There.
I hesitate to say anything about potions or spells enough.
Give it a crack.
Well, the flying already happened, they're not going to do it again.
Yeah.
Because they've already got a perfectly serviceable car. Not going to fly in a perfectly serviceable... Jump out of a perfectly serviceable car. Gosh. What's something that they would need to do in Hogwarts?
I don't know what a need to do is a specific term.
Nothing in this series is necessary.
It's not necessary, it just happens.
Yes, nothing that could be solved by just talking to a teacher.
So just wild guess. How could a potion go wrong?
Well, they've already got an invisibility cloak, right?
Yeah.
So they're not trying to be invisible. So, I don't know. Maybe they use.
Remember the stealth section last game?
That's true. That can go wrong.
It can go horribly wrong.
And I remember what the backfiring slug spell.
Yep.
So I'm just going to say a spell backfires that was going to be used. It should have worked on them easily.
But what's the result? That's the question. What's the result?
I can't. It's far
You got nothing?
Of all the things I've seen potions do in Harry Potter, that's far too vague. I'm afraid I can't.
Disappointed.
The policy is not to have a policy.
Alright. Well, I think it's about time to get cracking, shall we?
Yes.
I haven't played this game for a while. I mean, I've played the rest of the Chamber of Secrets. I mean, all the rest of the LEGO games.
Let me keep the volume up.
Harry Potter lived at number 4 Privet Drive.
Is this the first line?
Horrible uncle and aunt and their hateful son, Dudley.
Oh, look at those trees!
Yeah, no!
This is fine artistry right there.
Because he wasn't allowed to use magic.
Unfortunately, there's a few graphical things that happen with this game. It's just compatibility with Windows
10. What?
Oh, wait, what?
He's got a visor!
He does. It's Jordy LaForge!
That's amazing!
What's he doing here?
Back to Hogwarts. If Harry Potter goes back to Hogwarts, he will be in mortal danger.
But there won't be a book.
Why does it look like it's a particularly long-faced dog?
I was going to say it's kind of
Dobby
scary.
Dobby disappeared, and shortly after, Harry's best friend.
Oh, I thought we were going to do that scene.
And his brothers.
I love how they like cut this down so quickly that it just sort of doesn't make sense. Like this opening actually doesn't make sense.
Literally, he popped into existence. Don't go to school.
Question. Did they report a missing child?
No, I don't even care.
I didn't give a shit.
They're just happy that he's gone.
Then why did you board him up?
And went with her to flourish.
All I'm going to say is that Harry's eyesight problems are a lot worse this year.
Gilderoy Lockhart. What a name.
Oh, yeah.
Great Scott. Is that
Great Scott. I think he's got it.
Is that supposed to look or sound like Kenneth Branagh?
It's supposed to be Potter.
Were they hugging?
Yes, he can recognize Harry Potter, something that clearly no one can do in this world.
An important announcement. I have great pleasure in announcing that I will be taking up the poster.
Basically, this game is pretty notorious for having errors with Windows 10. It runs fine, but some graphics are fucking funny, and I'm gonna keep it that way.
Fair enough. We must have the opinion.
Bet you love that, didn't you, Potter?
Why did
famous Harry Potter?
You love it, Harry Potter.
Can't even go into a bookshop without.
Because it's just the way he says the name. Bet you love that,
Potter.
Potter, you've got yourself a girlfriend.
I suppose your parents will go hungry for a month to pay for.
Is that supposed to be Jason Isaacs?
I think so.
That is the creepiest.
The least I can do.
Hello.
Why is he doing it like that? Like he looks like.
Careful! You've pretty much
this
picked up
small
what
child.
I can imagine is the magical equivalent of an IED. So be very careful with that.
Wow. Oh my god.
Wow,
that was like the video game equivalent of Into the Woods. Hello, little girl. That was
Hogwarts Express left 5 minutes ago!
See, you can't just go into press releases when you're
ready to go. What are we going to do?
Well, wait, the Hogwarts Express left 5 minutes ago.
I car to work this morning.
So, there didn't anyone near us.
The timelines are jumbled.
Okay, it's our only chance of getting to school on time.
The thing you've got to remember on this channel is that time is a flat circle. We shall do this again and again. And I shall do this bit again and again.
Yes.
It's going to happen once an episode.
Serious.
Now all we've got to worry about are airplanes.
No, don't worry about the airplanes!
I can't see anything in here!
You know, I'm impressed that they managed to. Whoa!
They actually are worrying about airplanes!
How do you use a car to travel in three dimensions? Because, like, you don't have a joystick.
Uh oh, this is true.
So, what do you do? Is there like an indicator?
I think he had a pedal.
Oh, yeah,
rise,
say,
the
rise.
Because I would have loved the indicators. Or the handbrake!
If I remember correctly, like, in the book, there was a weird indicator.
Yeah, oh my god. That looks good.
Yeah, it is. It's got tentacles now.
They did stop.
Yeah, they managed to. By the way, that's not what happens in the book. I mean, it is, but it isn't. They weren't 5 minutes late.
By the way, just the fact that the Whomping Willow has tentacles. I'm sorry, Sean. We've been Cthulhu'd again.
Cthulhu'd again.
The Whomping Willow's got me.
You know, I'm not really seeing you trying to escape.
Don't worry, Ron. I'll come and get you. Just hold on.
Just hold on.
And now, gameplay.
Hurry up, Harry.
He's the damn.
He is. Oh, we've got the health bar back.
Oh, there you go.
I thought that was kind of cute. And jumping mechanics, and it's still spellcast. Is it the same people?
The same people? What do you mean?
Same designers.
It probably was, actually.
Damn well could be.
It's still EA. It's 2000s EA.
That's
back before everyone hated them.
Yeah. Pardon me?
Nice.
Yay.
You can open chests with the Alohomora spell.
You can skip cutscenes in this game.
That's
an improvement over last time, isn't it?
Indeed.
Alohomora.
And it's the same icon.
Yeah.
I'm stunned.
Need to relearn spells.
I just have to
learn new spells.
Oh my god.
As a toy.
New moths. Ooh.
Don't ask me.
Yep, it basically expects you to remember the things from the last game.
Well, I'm surprised with the EA that remembers what did in the last game and isn't like, this is a new gameplay feature. Look at this fish AI. I'll never forget that.
Oh, fuck yeah. I'm glad we're back here.
It is nice, to be honest.
It's back to the beginning, except for this time. What?
Keep saying it, Kate. It'll come through. It will.
I'm just trying to.
Look, I'll be real. I'll be real. The channel will probably love her.
Yeah.
They already do. They've never met me.
I bet I smashed the pendo on that level.
Ah, yes. The flipendos.
Flipendo.
That's a staple of these games.
It's funny because I don't feel like that was used that often in the books.
So what was never used?
I was going to say, was it? I don't remember.
That's the one that just makes stuff flip. Pardon me.
Flipendo is just a knockback curse.
Yeah. Alahamara.
Do you remember back in the first one where we had that flipendo block that glitched?
Yeah.
And we had to play through like an hour of gameplay to get back to it.
That was fun on the button.
Oh,
that piece of shit.
Alahamara can open up magically locked objects such as chests and secret doors.
Getting all these chests and all these beans and things like that, but Rom's up there.
Yeah.
Struggling, you know?
Well, I mean, he's not struggling, he's commentating.
This is true. Still, like, come on. I love how you're just like, oh, I'll take the beans first.
Well,
see, there he is.
The
he's
twins
fine.
End up needing them later, as I had.
Oh, I know.
Yes, remember the last one.
Whoop.
Nice.
I was gonna say.
Good job, Harry. Now, see if you can cast Rependo.
I wonder where you have to cast it.
I think I see a sensitive spot right there.
No. We're not using those words.
Also,
we're not going to.
I don't want to know this tree is sensitive spot.
No, we're not.
Much appreciated.
Much appreciated. Wait, that's not.
And he had a ledge to stand on.
Yeah.
That
how
is
generous.
Not
he's fine.
No.
Oh no.
The Ford.
The Ford.
Bye.
Oh boy. Did it just swoop you?
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Fuck you guys.
Happy that I lost his flying car.
Well, I mean,
I lost his flying car.
It's got a whatchamacallit in it, right? It's got it's got a low jack in it. We'll find it. It'll be fine. And a magical low jack.
Bye, Ron.
What would that even be called? What's some Latin pun on
not
low jack?
Just Lumos cast
Lowest Jackus.
Yeah.
That's my Latin improv skills.
Yeah. That's not how Lumos works.
Or Low Riders. I would accept Low Riders.
Lumos creates hard light objects.
That's not how it works!
That's the Low Riders that gets us a little higher. Yep.
That's not even how light works.
No, it doesn't. But he is Geordi LaForge.
And also, like, if you cast it on certain things, it'll basically make solid objects, like, transparent, you can walk through them.
Of course it does, because that makes logic sense.
Yep.
Get back here! This little shit! This chocolate frog, you let go.
Is he sentient? Will he breed? Do they produce asexually? How do they produce? Do we give sentience to chocolate, or do we turn frogs into chocolate?
Chocolate frogs reproduce.
I'm back with all the questions, and I've got the two masterminds here to help.
Chocolate
me.
Frogs reproduce via mitosis.
Oh yes.
CoPilots 2019.
Mitosis. Oh yeah, I have a joke about that.
Uh-huh.
And I got told this by my wonderful friend Izzy.
Right.
This is my favorite joke all time. It is.
Desi plug on the channel.
Yes.
Why not? Hey Desi, how you doing?
What's up? What did the brother toe say to the sister toe when he stepped on... Oh, wait. What
I feel
did
like
the brother cell say to the sister cell when he stepped on her toe? His toe?
I don't know.
Ow, mitosis.
See, the only thing that's been running through my head for the past 30 seconds is now the chocolate frog is the powerhouse
is
of the cell.
This is a bronze wizard card. The 50 of these scattered throughout Hogwarts. Each time you collect 10 new bronze cards,
so,
you are
okay.
given
health
permanent stamina.
Yeah. Basically, you
there's
get
actually now a reason to get these fucking cards.
Folio Magi.
Look at the wizard cards you've collected.
I remember that.
Wow.
How many things can we break and get beans?
Break them all, break them all!
That's right! Fuck statues, get beans! I remember that!
I hope the rest of the channel does.
It was an episode title, I fucking hope so.
Good. And man, these loading screens are phenomenal. Yeah, you really know how to balance games well 10 years later. By which I mean 10 years later their products balance well.
I have no idea where the hell they are in Hogwarts.
I didn't even know it was raining.
This is not
yeah, we saw it raining.
We'd better get up to the school.
bagger up to the school. Come on, you're going to miss Ginny's yes, sorting.
Yes, they're British.
I'm aware, but their British is hilarious to me.
It really is.
Also, they're going to miss Ginny's sorting.
They miss that anyway.
Shh. He doesn't know that.
Tell you what, if I make her upset, I'll give her some chocolates. Historically, girls do feel better after chocolates.
This is very true, and I think as a girl, I can say that that is very true.
We have points of reference
yeah.
now.
Yep. We have a representative of the...
yeah. That is me. I am probably the worst person to ask.
I'll just tell Brit and Rosie to not watch this episode then, shall we?
Yeah.
We've had no females on this channel up until now.
No.
I'm just the representative... This time round, they're probably better females to us. They probably know more. I just sit here and hope for the best.
So which one of them?
I think I call that life.
Yeah.
Which one of them do you think knows the most about chocolate then?
That's a good question. All right.
No, I gotta be honest. Actually, I have the most information about chocolate.
Also, we've got a spring pad for later.
I was gonna say, I feel like I probably know the three of you.
Yeah, the best.
The best, and I'd probably
say
it's you.
Yeah, I know the best about chocolate. Look at all those beans! Please get the pink one.
I shall try.
Oh, this is just reminding me, like, it's not a spoiler or anything, but I was just watching an old Let's Play of Life is Strange. And I just finished...
Oh, we had a spell for that last time.
True, but I just literally finished watching the episode where it's that character Frank going, "I was eating those beans, you bitch!"
Quote, there's
beans,
unquote.
There's beans everywhere now. There's
wow.
So many beans.
Beans, the special beans!
Yeah, all of the Into the Woods references are happening now.
Has beans.
Oh, how the hell are you getting there?
Well, you must need like incendiary... Wait,
which
we
should already have, yes.
We learned that.
I brought up that point, but that's
unless
okay.
Unless there's a different fire spell in this game. That does ring a bell.
No, because unless there might be something like an explosion. I don't think there's another...
No, wait, where's super speed double ball? Because he was here.
He was there a minute ago.
I remember.
He was
that.
On rails. He was. He just didn't even move at all.
It's my little headcanon from our last playthrough. Was that Dumbledore's just on rollerblades in the castle?
Yes.
Literally. Honestly, that would suit his character. I could see him doing.
Dude
that.
Gave no fucks for like three books.
No, honestly, what was he even doing? He just turned up and went, oh.
He just rolled wherever he wanted
to. Because why not? Honestly, if I was Dumbledore, probably do the same.
Just 20 points to Gryffindor because, I don't know.
Because I want to? Because I want them to win again? Pretty much.
Because what would I do if I made house sports worth a damn?
Yeah.
Oh, now I'm getting Vine flashbacks now. Fuck you, Snape! Gryffindor wins!
Yeah.
Hey!
Spiderweb.
I was going to say, why?
Well, you know, there is a non-magical solution called
spiders.
A broom. Also, wait a minute. A supply closet's called broom closets in this world.
They're called broom closets in the UK.
Exactly. But brooms are used for something else in this setting.
Well,
there
yes,
go.
They do call them broom closets. But
is the UK now this world?
Yeah.
This Harry
the
Potter
Harry Potter
world.
Is the UK. It's just secretly the UK. That's it. All the British are actually...
I don't know what I stumbled upon.
You must not have a certain spell for that?
You must not tell lies. I mean, sorry, I'm a few...
Was that a silver one? That wasn't a bronze one.
Shiny!
Sick! Oh, hang on. Was that a way to go down?
No, that was
no,
a
No, that was
pack.
To open the door. Oh, by the way, for those wondering, yes, I am wearing a Christmas shirt. Yes, it is a Harry Potter shirt. And yes,
it's
is
wonderful.
Like,
enhance.
It is two factors of my personality in one shirt. Christmas and Harry Potter. Pretty much. Yes.
So yeah. If I may say, those are probably the only two facets.
Yeah, I only have two things in my personality.
Oh, God. Oh, look at this. The face is the only 3D thing there.
Is she going to sing?
You have the password.
No, that's
why
the third one, remember?
Oh no, I don't want her to break things. That's next one.
You since we got here. You're right. I better know who would have it.
Oh, but
there you are.
Oh my god.
Right,
it's Hermione one.
It's Hermione one.
Hermione one.
Yes.
Yes.
I want to see if they've improved the Hagrid model yet. Did you see the first one?
Yes.
Oh my god, he's a monster.
That is the one series on your channel I've watched.
It's good to see you again.
Why am I not surprised by this?
Sorry, guys.
Which one?
Represent.
I am a great channel.
In all fairness, you've started at the right point chronologically.
Yeah.
I've started from the start. I just
You two should hear about the bean trading system we've set up.
The consumable resource that is manufactured in the little printer. Let's go.
Not only are you not anywhere close to the voices of Fred and George, you're not anywhere close to the guys who voiced the last game.
So this is all confusing me, right? I thought that was Percy Fred's
voice.
And then I was like, bean trading? You would never do that. That sounds like some sort of...
For all we know, it's frickin' Charlie.
It'll be a pleasure doing business with you.
It'll be a pleasure doing business with you.
Hello, Governor.
Hello.
Yes, cup of tea.
Fucking God.
Four crumpets.
Ooh, should I just speak like British this whole episode? No.
Please no.
All that remains of this episode. How much is left of this episode?
Yeah.
About 5-10 minutes.
Perfect. This fellow Gryffindors. Harry and Ron became Gryffindor heroes due to their little accident.
The last year where they helped them secure the entire...
That's what I was going to say, they didn't become heroes.
And they were heroes last time because they just secured the victory for, you know, doing what's basically, you know, janitorial work.
Good morning, Harry.
Good morning, Harry.
That's right, I've called the grand finale of the first one janitorial work.
Such a brilliant writer. Such a...
Oh, yeah, she's on the third
floor. Ken Brenner.
Yeah, I mean, honestly...
Young Kenneth Brenner.
They run weirdly.
Yeah, they do.
On the stairs especially. They're
Hang on.
Oh yes,
can I do this again?
For those who did watch the Philosopher's Stone, Harry's fall is a bit less graceful than it used to be.
Oh, I didn't remember being particularly graceful. Oh yes, I can drift. I can drift in the air.
Yeah.
Da 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 da.
Yeah, he was like straight legs. It looked like he was floating in the last game. Now it's just like he's going.
360 no scope. Crookshanks.
No, that's
yes,
Mrs. Norris.
That's Mrs. Norris. You got it wrong.
Sorry.
It's okay.
Remember, we had to run from her last game.
I got one of them, right?
But that's okay, because if you don't like Mrs. Norris, this is the best one for you.
Harry!
Has Harry's face been fixed?
The glass has been fixed on time.
They got fixed after the bookshop.
I didn't even realise. It just kind of blurred in for me.
Honestly.
Hi, Harry. We saw all these puzzles and thought we unfixed them for you so you could do it yourself.
Oh, no, right. Yeah, well, of course. Why would they make it easy for you? Did you just do that yourself?
No.
It's John Cleese! He's back!
Oh! Harry.
But where's Rick? Mail! He's in the ground. But where is he here?
I don't actually know if Peter's in this game. We met him in the last game. I don't remember if he was in this game.
He probably is.
Hang on.
All 40 silver wizard cards.
That actually sounds like John Cleese. Did they get John Cleese?
No, they didn't. Remember, we checked this last time. It's very close, but it's not. I'm
just
going to
spend the rest of this episode in the door.
Gimme.
Not you.
You want a cookie?
Later.
Yeah.
I'll earn it.
Earn your damn cookies. Whoa.
Tell you how you can earn a cookie?
Yes.
Answer half of the questions I have. I have a list.
She's prepared a quiz.
Well,
it's going to be informative
for everyone.
My quiz
and
is
educational.
From Spark Notes because they make a good quiz.
Now, Liam, I don't want us to go over time.
Yeah.
Hang on a minute. What just happened to Sean? Normally, I'm the guy arguing for this.
You keep telling me to do more.
I know. I'm sorry. Tell you what. You get one question, we'll wrap it up, and then we'll open.
We'll
the
do more
and
questions
then
next
week. Next time, we have more. Okay. The first question is, why is Harry sad the day he turns 12? The answers are either...
Okay, we've got multiple choices.
You've got multiple choices. It's not like a random thing. You have, because his aunt and uncle didn't give him a broomstick he wanted. Because he hadn't heard from his best friends or from Hogwarts all summer. Because he felt old age approaching all too soon. And because his owl Hedwig was angry with him.
I'm going to say it has to be two. Because Dobby steals all the stuff.
All the letters?
Yes.
So you're saying two? Because he hadn't heard from his best friend
two.
From Hogwarts all summer?
Yeah.
You are correct.
Well done, you.
You got an answer right.
Although, you know what? I wouldn't put it past him for number three because he's a fucking drama queen
because
and I love it.
Because he felt old age approaching him all too soon. I do like that answer. Honestly, I would cry about that.
Harry is
at
the most...
12, though.
Like...
Yeah.
Fucking quote me on this. Harry Potter is the most dramatic bitch. I love it.
He's the best, and that's why we love him. Not so much in the movies, but in the book. I mean, yeah, he's a bit of dramatic.
Don't worry, we'll go into book and movie inaccuracies in a little bit. But for now, thank you guys for joining us for this. I'm looking forward to this.
Don't worry, I'll be back next time so you can keep watching.
And have a cookie on us.
Yeah.
Have a good one.
Bye.